And we have breaking overnight news. Two people were covering after their car rolled over, trapping them inside. Crews were called to Park Street in Attleboro at about 12:30 this morning. Police on the scene telling us that the bottom half of the utility pole broke off during that crash, leading to National Grid to have to be called in. The two people who were in the car were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Police are still investigating the cause of the crash.